And trains are moving again on the CTA's Purple Line after a tree fell on the tracks in the northern suburbs. It happened in Evanston near the final stop. Firefighters were called in to help some passengers evacuate the train. We're told some power lines were also damaged in that area.